fucking window down. It ain't like you haven't done it already.
Thing I liked about that iMac was it would take already stabilized video and restabilize it.
Right, with smooth cam. Or iStabilize or whatever. Makes it look rocks. That's how I get some of my aerial footage to look so smooth.